That's the first time I've gotten out of there sub-115. It's not bad. I'm just not gonna bother with this jump right now. If I'm gonna fail it, it's not worth it. How did that hammer guy miss me? That hammer was directly on top of me. Oh, are you kidding me? This analog is dicks, dude. That would have been like 355 or something. Thanks, Jake. I missed that combo. That's not the worst thing that could happen. It's fine.
Thank you. Out! Number one in the
Platform circles are the worst. Shit. That was sitting. Hit it. Thank you.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 2 years running.
This is bad. Wow, nice. Oh, alright, that was a good last hit. Hey, could you stop? Oh god.
Another one. money. Thank you.
Forgot to unmute my mic. Oops. I may actually just leave it muted. I'll leave it unmuted for now, unless people start getting loud again. Fuck you. No, I'd probably do 200% instead. Shit, that was close. Fuck you. Damn it. Bad bumper boats. Fuck you. Fuck you. Stop. Let's get another free first try right now. Thanks, game. Oh wow, Nina. Ask and ye shall receive. Oh fuck, don't hit me. All right. don't actually know how long the rest of the segment takes, but I'd say it's probably on best egg pace. Not sub 5 though, rip. Hey, that's not square. Best egg by 20. Cool.
Looks like the robot left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef.
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing, Ty. My brother has a friend over, so everyone's just taking this as an opportunity to act like a complete idiot.
The robot better change tactics and fast.
Which, I mean, I guess is the best opportunity to act like an idiot. It's no fun if there's not someone to watch.
Losing its head. What a shocking
you're right,
take down by Patrick.
I don't know, like I don't like saying depressed because I don't think I'm depressed, but I'm just in a shitty mood today and I have no reason to be. Like nothing has gone wrong. I'll just get the 110 today. I'll be okay. Get back here.
Wow, I've never seen such an electrifying match.
Yeah. Hopefully they will. I've got a friend that's in town now. We've got a day planned out tomorrow. So it should be pretty sweet.
Whoa, what an opening for a guy literally filled with openings! Oh, what an uppercut! SpongeBob, this match is just about over.
Wow, Sandy, fuck you. This could have been the perfect fight, but you ruined it. So if I can get this run past Dream, it's probably just going to be resetless from then on. I don't see how this run wouldn't get past Dream, but pretty good at being bad at this game, so we'll see. I want to see that image, but I don't trust opening links while I'm streaming anymore, because it'll cause me to drop like a billion frames just trying to load an image. Ah, oh, it's the wrong button. I need to pay more attention. SpongeBob from Sandy's Tree Dome. Yeah. I like that they actually change the skins between the levels. They do it a lot more in the movie game, and it's pretty cool. It's nice playing through with the, like, modified set of animations or a different skin or something, relative to where you're at. Was it. I missed the input for once, which is weird. I don't usually miss it. Just kinda mash Y when you're doing that, and it works, but I guess I suck. No, dude, these are good launches. I'm just way a little bit too far forward, I think. I challenge you. Fuck off. No, dude, that's so dumb. Losing like a minute and a half here, it's bad. Stop. Fuck you, game. Let's go for this. Thank you. Goddamn. I guess my estimate of a minute and a half was an underestimate. So yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Did you not? Dude. Fuck you, game. I really wasn't expecting to lose all my time here, TBH. It's whatever. I'd say so, yeah, or so. Post.
This.
Rob Checkers, the king of loud contact sports.
That damage boost so fast. I'll get wrecked. He's probably gonna knock me off now. Okay, that didn't screw me over somehow. Good. It's not gonna hit, okay. Hey, fuck you. Oh my god, how did that work? Fucking watermelon cycles. It's the worst. Did I just cancel a cannonball? Get wrecked. Yeah, I... Whenever I'm on an okay run, I get the TV sock instead of the one on the light post. Probably shouldn't have gotten the TV sock on this run since it's not a good run, but you know. Watermelon one cycle. Yes, good. In Alex's defense, I think a lot of the strats he learned were quite a bit harder. There's been a lot that's changed since he learned it.
Well, the security.
do it. Please, no dying on this fight. I can never remember what side he finishes on doing this, so it's hard for me to predict when I should be going early. Alright, I'm not dead. Good job. Jesus. I don't know what they're doing. Fresh sheets, nice to it. Shouldn't have gone for that. I was late on the cycle. No. Stop. No. Stop. What? Okay. Thanks, button. No motivation for anything besides CTR. Yeah. That's alright, CTR is a good game. Jesus, dude. I regret turning my mic up a notch. It's probably picking up all the shit that's in my background. Why does this spatula have to be fast? It's literally the worst spatula. I'd rather do almost anything else. This dude, they're getting really loud. Find a way to clip into the case. Yeah. Same for the stupid cage. The cage in a graveyard. Find a way to clip into that. Thanks, joysticks. It's always confusing when you're not on the right level and there's no spatulas to work to. Hit the button. Hit the button. Oh no. I didn't know if what I was trying to do was possible or not. Hello. Too late. Am I actually saving this much time? Yeah, that was all the spatulas. Where am I going now? Sand Mountain. Yeah. Nah.
stand.
No. Hey. Oh. Whatever, just do the ledge grab. Fuck you. I didn't kill the run there. I'm good at video games.
SpongeBob's in for a rough ride!
Oh, is it actually faster to re-enable the hand sometimes? That's cool.
Look at that!
Hey.
The robot's made himself dizzy! That's the ticket! Change change tactics and fast!
Nice time. Sleep never.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? And SpongeBob will be back in the ring. Oh, that was a doozy.
Shoutouts to actually knowing how to trigger boxes.
That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Oh! That was a doozy!
Ah, shit.
SpongeBob gets a frigid Stop. Reception from the robot!
I feel like a new sponge!
Only Ripperoo had commentary.
Do-si-do and around you go! And the robot is down!
Dude, stop. Fight. Alrighty. Now we get to the part of the run where I kill everything. It's okay though, it's also the fun part.
Welcome to
number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt, 3 years running.
Uh-oh. think today is going to be one of those days where I have trouble cruise boosting. No, so close. I've never gotten that in a run. Yeah, I was trying to jump off the slide, but I have trouble timing it. Stop. Okay. Thought I was gonna get destroyed again. It's like if I just smash A, getting on the slide, or getting off the slide, then I'll do a double jump and overshoot, so I have to time it, and I suck at timing it. This isn't handy. Just to press. Yeah, the laser skip is cool. Oh shit, you can skip Gary. What? I didn't know you could skip Gary. Nice. Couldn't if you tried. Wow. I think he's calling you out, Ty. Yeah, split. Hey, Peanut. Whatever. Now the noise isn't happening. It's good. Sub one. That's sick. I'm losing time. Just a hunch. Alright, later, Ty. Just not look at the rest of jellyfish, please. Oh my god. Yes. Not sucking. Slipstream is the freest spatula. There's nothing easy. Fuck you. I didn't mean to do that. Hey, stop. No. This is so bad. Yeah, I've never lost time when dream. I'm perfect at it. Hey. How'd he die? Is there water there that I didn't know about? Oh yeah. I lost, what, 4 minutes trolling ballroom in a run? It wasn't a good run because all my runs suck, but it was a run. Jesus, this has been a terrible jellyfish too. Yeah. Dude, how long has my mic been muted? Forgot about it. Oh well. Does anyone remember when the last time I said something was? Because I don't know how long I've had my mic muted and I've been talking. Rock bottom, awesome. Anyway, get ready for this super epic. This is a bad jellyfish too. Okay, so it's not been muted for too long. Yeah, don't suck at Goo Lagoon, it sucks. But yeah, good time save right now. IMO, TBH, bam.
Here we are.
Maybe this will be sub 120. Fuck you. Right here. Please beat your PB. No promises. Especially since I'm doing shit like that. How old is the root in your PB? I know your PB is like really old. I just don't know how, like, exactly how old it is. Nice. It's before cruise boost or sponge glide. Amazing. Oh god. Sick. Jesus. On GameCube as well. Okay, I'm gonna need like an okay graveyard. Doesn't have to be anything special, but it can't completely suck. Dude, how was Cruise Boost even found? Like, Cruise Boost is such a weird trick, I don't understand how anyone would find it.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Oh, whatever. Go fast, never. Okay. It's not the worst thing that could happen. I'm just not even gonna bother with cruise boost right now. I'm sucking at it too much. Found it in rock bottom. Amazing. Screen didn't turn blue or anything that time. That's nice. Get wrecked, Squidward. Yeah, sponge glides. Weird. That seems even more unlikely to find. Can never make this cycle. Oh no. Alrighty, whatever. What? Fuck you. I wanted to try something, but it didn't work. Really? Just do this the easy way. start. Hit the button. Thanks for hitting the button. This is so bad. I was hoping for a good graveyard. This is a very bad graveyard. Dutchman skip goes okay. I think I save time. Dutchman script's not going okay. Could you stop game? I'd have to have a, like, godly ending to get sub 120. Socks, you right. Thanks, friendo. I always forget socks on the first run of the day. It's good. Dude, I'm playing with a PS1 controller right now, and it's good. You should do 100% next. No. His nose. Why did he hit his nose? Like
the robot better change tactics and fast.
Yeah. I guess probably gonna fail this like 20 times. Alright, like, so I'm wrong. Sorry. Why does that happen sometimes? It's like sometimes you get this animation and sometimes you don't. I've never gotten it before, but I've seen Fuff get it a lot.
Oh, the humanity! Or should I say, the fishanity?
Hooray. I'm a speed man.